Kopitar turned the puck over to the Sedins. Right as Ivanans dumped Henrik Sedin, and he's very slow to get up. And in comes Taylor Pyatt against the LA tough guy. Pyatt jumped right to the defense of the Sedins and threw a big right at Ivanans.
Ivanans is used to this, and Taylor Pyatt not so much. But give Taylor Pyatt credit.
So wing and a miss and a haymaker, and it comes to an end. That was an Ed Jovanovski punch at the end. That was a good heavyweight scrap.
And Ivanans is cut. Chuck Wepner going to the clinic.
Who's the cut man?
Yes. All right, it's Ivanans. How far does he come for the hit?
Boy, it's late.
It's late. Not that many steps, but Taylor Pyatt, as soon as he sees it, he goes right after Ivanans.
And landed a big one early.
He makes the play. One, two.